That settles it.
Here.
We will entrust this to you, Haru.
Okay. I place this in my father's study, and the treasure will appear, correct?
If he notices the calling card, then yes. Are you afraid of doing this to your own father?
To be honest, a little.
Try to recall your anger. It will guide you in the right direction.
So we're carrying out this plan tomorrow? Mm-hmm.
We can laugh or cry all we want, but we only get one shot at this.
Everyone, I'm counting on you.
Okay.
I see.
What is this? Okay.
Okay.
What are your thoughts?
Okay, so this is a tool that can open any number of locked treasure chests. So we shouldn't need any more after that. What do you do?
Okay. What are your thoughts?
Okay.
What are your thoughts?
Okay.
What are your thoughts?
Yeah. All right.
Well then.
Got time for a little boss fight.
Sir Kunikazu Okumura, the great profiteering sinner of greed. Your success and global fame exists due to the tyranny you reign over your employees. Thus, we have decided to make you confess all your crimes with your own mouth. From the Phantom Thieves. I must take care of this before it becomes a problem. I've received a calling card from the Phantom Thieves. I need you to send it over to the police. Don't make me repeat myself. Give it to the police. That's an order. These scoundrels have threatened me. Aren't the police supposed to side with law-abiding citizens?
I will not fail.
This matter is urgent. Take care of it at once.
I need to let everyone know about this.
Shucks. Wait, he even figured out when we're gonna do it?
This is different from normal. He has some nerve delivering the calling card to the police himself.
Either he's certain his heart won't be changed, or he's colluded with the police from the beginning.
As strange as it is for me to say, I could see that being the case.
Whoa, the comments are coming in hot! Look!
Take him down, Phantom Thieves! I don't care what the Phantom Thieves do as long as they show up, haha. Just do it quick, lol.
They're just saying whatever they want. At this point, all they care about is seeing those in power beg for forgiveness.
Damn it, this isn't a game!
The means and the ends have been reversed. We're starting to be seen purely as entertainment.
But we gotta do this! We can't just drop everything now!
Considering the existence of the palace, his desires are indeed distorted. In a sense, the earlier we pull the root, the better.
And given the issue concerning Haru's fiancé, we don't have another choice in the matter.
If we don't, then everything we've been doing up until now would just be for nothing.
I believe this is best too. After hearing my father speak, I saw no remorse in him.
Ryuji and Haru were right. Honestly, everything the public is talking about does bother me a little. But Okumura may just be the one behind the mental collapses. We can't leave this be.
I feel like he's hiding something. Something big.
True. And we already sent the calling card after all.
Let's do this like we always do. And steal his palace's treasure!
All we want him because defense master. Okay,
I should write something.
Let's go.
See how many enemies there are out here. None. Okay, so it's not like Futaba's. Futaba's gonna get excited.
Um.
That's the treasure! What?
Emergency launch sequence will soon be activated. Certain areas may be shut off or destroyed. I repeat, emergency launch sequence will soon be activated. All personnel is advised to evacuate immediately to a safe area of the facility.
What in the world?
There is no time to deal with this. I must be making my plans. You can all stand and watch in despair as you go down to open space. Your destruction is imminent.
There's no time. We need to hurry. Over here!
Reveal your true form.
Okay, that was not cool.
There's four enemies. You should probably just run.
Oh my god.
Damn it.
Finish it! Oh, you gotta hit!
kind of appreciate that kind of like rush there.
There.
Well, looks like we caught up to you, Mr. CEO.
I'm sorry. I've had a change of heart. I'll prove it.
Father.
Haru, you were always so agreeable. Whether it was in school or after, you only ever did as I said. You've become so admirable.
What's gotten into him?
Ah, yes. Do you remember, Haru? You cried your eyes out when my work kept me from attending your first sports day. It was then that you stopped talking back to me. Honestly, you had me worried. Still, you stood up against me and became an independent young woman. Nothing could make a father happier than seeing that.
You still remember something that happened so long ago? Back then, you poured your heart into making delicious food. You wanted to bring joy to others. Why did you change?
Forgive me, Haru. But I would never last if my treasure was stolen. Please, don't do it. I'm begging you.
Father! Let's end it here.
Ah, Haru. You foolish girl.
What?
Overcome failure at any cost, even if it means betraying others. That is our family motto. The cold reality of kicking people down is part of business. Virtues and sentiments are for losers. What happiness can be found in acting with justice but losing the battle?
What happiness can be found through profit, gained by crushing the hearts of others?
Better that than fail. I'd much rather destroy others than wallow in the misery of debt. Regardless, I shall soon set sail into the political realm. To the upper echelons of the world. To Utopia. My name shall be etched in the annals of history. Make your decision, Haru. If you cast them away, I'll let you join me on this ship. Stay and you will be incinerated along with this entire base. Now then, what is your choice? You fool.
Noir!
What about you there? Don't you want to get out of here alive? Want aboard my ship? You're fighting against the others, are you not?
So you were spying on us.
You'll gain nothing by staying with them. That's what you believe, isn't it? You are absolutely right. Sell them out. Cut them off for your own personal gain. I'll even give you the switch once we take off. So, do we have a deal? I'll give you 10 seconds. Time is money, after all.
Don't take me for such a fool. Everything's gains and losses for you, isn't it? I pity you, Mr. CEO. You lived with Haru for 17 years and you still haven't realized? In this world, there are tons of things that money and fame can't buy. What point would there be in only saving myself? Nobody could replace these guys, period. You know what that means? Your offer was a no-go from the start!
What?
Whoa, it hit! Way to go, me! Wowza! You're so cool, Mona!
You stole the show, man!
Father.
So, So much for the negotiation. You rebels. There is time before launch. I will crush you all!
Very well, then.
Bring it!
You little! You won't get out alive! The power of a cooler boots!
It's time you surrender, Father!
Give up? Try saying that after you've taken down my company's elite soldiers.
No! There are more?
Go, my employees! Be the foundation upon which my victory is built!
His employees are shielding him.
Persona!
Break through and punch him right in!
It looks vicious. We should go directly for its weakness. Fire!
It's time. Hellbiker! There!
Woo, Joker! You're looking...
The
countdown is starting again. Take him down before it finishes!
Go down!
Every problem can be solved with more manpower. That is the strength of my company.
Happiness based on the sacrifices of others isn't true happiness. Persona! Dance, Carmen! Amazing, Panther! Get ready!
Time to work!
It looks vicious. We should go directly for its weakness. Fire!
Fire.
Vicious foe. Attack with psychokinetic skills. Using this.
There we go. That's pretty worth it.
Stay in formation. Let's go.
Ooh, you can hit their weakness.
There.
Knocked them right off their feet. Nice, Joker. Pass the baton and knock them down.
Yours.
Oh, all right. Persona, you can go for its weak shot.
Charge, Johanna!
Queen knocks down three shadows. Let him have it.
Persona!
This is your chance. Hit him where it hurts.
Persona!
The enemy
soldiers will obey any order I give to them. Don't you think their loyalty is incredible?
I can't believe this.
Come, workers. Here's your quota.
Queen needs help. Her offense is really low. Ready! Florida, keep it coming, Noir.
Persona.
Or shield yourself!
Ravage them! Go!
Not done yet! Mine! The baton pass powered you up! This'll do!
Yeah, he should die right here, though.
It seems ordinary workers are not fit for the job. Executive Director, come to me. Time to work. Now then, fulfill your duty as my right-hand man. For the eternal prosperity of Okumura Foods.
Oh wait, that's just one enemy ally? I thought that was all. Oops.
Go down.
I need to cure that.
Persona! Let's go.
contribute more. The fate of my company rests upon how hard you work.
For the eternal prosperity of our company.
Here goes.
What is this? Okay. God, I needed that.
Queen needs food. Her offense is really low.
Sona. There.
Panther's starving. She can't use her full strength. Eat this.
You're bad, man.
Not an option here. You carry the Okumura Foods Company name. Kill those thieves, even if it costs you your life.
For the eternal
good time to
accept your defeat.
Get that defense up.
Joker's hungry. He's powered down. Panther's starving. She can't use her full strength.
Sona. Ravage her.
Persona!
You're done!
But no one came.
Why isn't anyone coming?
Father, you've been forsaken even by your own employees. Let's end this, Joker. No energy.
Persona! Okay.
I'm very grateful.
Oh, that's a big help.
That money, though.
All right, level up.
Everybody gets a level up.
This skill soon.
In the end, I am just one more in a lineage of failures. I will contact your fiance and rescind the marriage offer. This may be the end for Okuro Foods. Forgive me, Haru.
Father!
You were behind all the breakdowns and mental shutdowns, weren't you?
I admit I spent large sums of money to help my company grow and to crush business competitors.
Answer me, damn it! Did you do it or not?
Not personally. I had a contract. All I did was make the requests to have them eliminated.
Requests? Then there really is a mysterious criminal in people's palaces after all.
So it's true. What kind of contract did you form? And with whom?
Come on, stop crying and tell us!
Warning.
Damn it! Why now? Mr. CEO, can't you stop that thing?
Oh well. We can't just throw our lives away like this.
Look, up there! We've taken your treasure. There's one more thing you need to tell us. Have you seen this criminal's face before?
We don't got time to get that out of him!
We'll just have to inquire about it back in the real world.
Panther! Shouldn't we bring Father with us?
Don't worry, he'll be fine. We'll end up dead if we're not out of here soon, though.
Only you can follow through on your own responsibilities. That is what you've taught me, Father.
What?
Will we make it?
Probably not. Actually, I think it's impossible!
We're counting on you, Mona!
heart is still pounding. We did a great job in there.
You know, Morgana, you seemed almost normal when you took the treasure.
Oh? The truth behind the mental shutdowns remains unsolved, though. Okumura wasn't the culprit. Still, he did mention requesting people to be eliminated. He has to know who's responsible. Mom. Is this...
His treasure was a plastic model kit?
What's the matter? I remember Father telling me something before he changed. He said there was a model kit he really wanted back when he was a child. But no matter how much he begged my grandfather, he never got it.
Your family could get, like, 1,000 of those kits, though.
Okumura Foods has been around for generations, but it was a small company until my father took over. My grandfather was a good man, but not the best businessman. He'd even lend money with no collateral. It seems the debt collectors were a frequent presence when my father was young.
Well, that must be why. Why Okumura was so willing to pursue his own happiness at the expense of others.
Whoa! This thing's insane!
It is a staggering price. I've heard this can happen to collector's items, but still...
People are gonna pay that much for a plastic toy?!
By the way, when exactly is the change of heart supposed to happen?
Soon. That's all we know. We'll just have to wait and see what happens until then. Once he has his change of heart, we'll surely be able to find out who's behind the mental shutdowns.
I have a fear.
Yes, exactly as you planned, sir. Everything, from the Phantom Thieves targeting Okumura, to them changing his heart. We've lost a convenient source of income, but I'd rather not risk his connection coming to light. Okumura was not fit for the political world to begin with. He should have just behaved himself. Of course, without fail, sir. I've requested that he handle the matter. Arrangements have been made. A sudden mental shutdown will occur at just the right time.
That's what I was expecting.
We'll dispose of our disappointing connection and the Phantom Thieves at once. Two birds with one stone.
Because the Shadow didn't return to his real self, he's gonna get a mental shutdown.
I've actually been thinking a bit about my actions this time. I was way too worried about who I am and how I don't compare to the other members of our group. Turns out I just don't have any guts, huh? Thanks. I think the reason I was so hung up on wanting to be human is because I needed a goal of my own. Well, not a goal per se, but something bigger. I guess more like a reason to live. But now that I'm sure I belong with the Phantom Thieves, I know what I want to do. Do you know what it is? That too, eventually. I'm going to do whatever I can to make sure the Phantom Thieves succeed. In other words, our goals are in alignment. From now on, I'm not going to hold anything back. You'd better put some effort in too. Don't make me regret my choice.
It's 9, I believe. Yep.
All right.
Plus, I want Lady An to be happy. If my actions can help her achieve happiness, that's more than enough for me.
I hope
hope you're not thinking about how sappy all of this is.
Where have you been? Been searching all along, confessing while I know. Without a sign, without grasping it, the real question to be asked, where have I? What else should I be? Please don't take off my mask.
Nice.
Okay, so nothing to do tonight.
I should write something.
Let's go ahead and save. Yeah, the problem is he's gonna end up in one of those mental shutdowns as a result of that other criminal. Then we'll take the blame and lose a whole bunch of cred.
Made a great miscalculation, inmate. Contrary to our assumptions, it seems you have turned out to be quite promising.
Your powers continue to grow, as do the relationships you hold with your contractors. It seems the rehabilitation is proceeding at a fine rate. Allow me to warn you on one matter. Being at the peak may mean you are mere moments from your downfall. Unexpected situations are necessary in a game, after all.
More Morgana stuff. Calling card, yes. See what we can do today. I'll need that charm. Let's go to Electric Town and hit the Maid Cafe for some more charm. Get the kindness and the charm out of this.
All right.
Just won't hit that rank up.
All right.
My apologies. Goodbye, Master.
Okay. Check the TV. Do not worry. Yeah, we'll get one of those. Let's see what we'll eventually be able to do. Could go unlock the fortune teller. Alright guys, we are going to call it a night there. Thanks for watching. Be sure to click that subscribe button. You'll get to see all the videos I upload here. Otherwise, you can give me a follow at my Twitch channel. There's a link in the description below. And chat with me as I play through all kinds of different games. Additionally, there's links to my social media. Hit me up there, and I'm usually pretty quick to answer. But with that said, thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you next time. Take care.